Talk us through it.
I just remember getting in the box, and to be fair, as soon as it's left Craig's foot, the cross, it was coming right for me, and I had a long time to get myself set and get myself ready for it. So I just tried to get good contact on it, and luckily enough, it's gone in. So yeah, it was a good cross. And I'm pleased to put it away. Yeah.
Is that a big relief for you to be back scoring again?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you know, of course, it is for anyone, and to get that first goal is massive for me. And you know, and hopefully, I can kick on.
Yeah. So often strikers score goals in runs, don't they? So you must feel that hopefully now you can get on a bit of a run.
I hope so. Yeah. I hope so. I think that's the only part of my game that was missing when I was in the team early on. I thought I was playing well, putting shifts in for the team, and we were winning games as well. So it's just disappointing that I didn't get the goals, because I'd probably still be on the side. So hopefully I can go on a run of goals, yeah.
And after that goal, you were at Bristol City, and for a while you were bossing the game, weren't you?
Yeah, we was. Goals change games, and I think just get the goal at the time. We were still only 2-0 at the time, so we were still in the game. We were looking for the equaliser, and we gave everyone a lift, the players and the fans. And we seemed to pass the ball even more, and we created a couple of other openings, and as you say, put them under pressure.
It's a short turnaround now for Saturday. How do you prepare?
Just the same as if it was a Tuesday game, really. We're back in tomorrow. Obviously, we won't do much from now till Saturday. Everything will just be geared towards Shrewsbury away, which is going to be a tough game. And you know, there's enough legs in that team to go up to Shrewsbury and put a performance and hopefully get a win.
Cheers, Derek. Thank you.
Cheers.
You must be absolutely chomping at the bit now to play at Shrewsbury with a goal under your belt against the former club.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you know, Shrewsbury's a great club, and I love my time there. I had some great times there, obviously with the promotion, and be great to go back and play there. But you know, I think they're not doing too great at the minute, and I know I've played there when there's the crowd will put pressure on them. So we can go there, you know, obviously with a defeat tonight, but we should go up there with a bit of confidence after the way we played, and try and get a result. Yeah.
Yeah, obviously a big pitch up there. They'll try and get the ball down. It'll suit the way that Cheltenham tried to play today. They went with the three in midfield, and you and John trying to cause a bit of trouble up front.
Yeah, the massive pitch, and it'd be a good pitch at this time of year. So hopefully it'd be pretty similar to tonight. They'll try and play and give us opportunity to play, and hopefully it'll be a good game.
Mark spoke about strength and depth at the back, and he said he wanted four strikers to choose from. Obviously Rafa and Byron started, and you and John came on and had a big impact. How much is the sort of motivation to take the shirt off one of those two and put some real consistent performances and have a run together?
Desperate, you know, that's all I want personally, and you know, always every member of the squad wants. They just want to play, they want one of them shirts, and you know, hopefully, you know, I can get more games.
Excellent. Cheers, Terry. Thank you, mate.